going on? What's
Charlie
going
Brown
on?
In the house.
Busta Rhymes, the number one monster.
Dick O.D.
You know what I'm saying?
Word.
Yes, yes, yes.
Chillin'.
So guys, what's some of your musical influence? I know you got an old school flavor. Where do you think that comes from?
I mean, definitely influences and examples have to be set. You know what I'm saying? You got to start from a foundation.
Cold Crush Brothers is in there, Flash, Africa Bambaataa, you know what I'm saying? Chuck D, Run DMC. There's a lot of people that are
influenced.
As for that old school sound, it's only because we work as a unit and a team together.
True.
And that's what the old school is about, you know what I'm saying? Not just one person coming out there by themselves, working as a team, one unit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, speaking of teams, a lot of new rappers have come out this year, but one of them is already self-destructing, the Brand Nubians. Who's gonna keep the leads of the new school for doing the same thing?
Well, can't speak on the situation with the Brand Nubians because we don't know nothing about it. You know what I'm saying? I mean, but sometimes things happen because you gotta go through love and hell to come out right. You know what I'm saying? So basically, whatever happened, happened. Unfortunately, that was the case. But you know, I just hope all of those brothers can still prosper and do what they gotta do.
You ever thought doing any work with any R&B artists? Anybody approached you yet?
No.
No? Would you do it?
Well, we don't know. It depends.
Time will tell.
Definitely.
We think about Billboard trying retailers not to sell Ice Cube's new tape.
I don't agree with it. I don't appreciate it because a man should always have the opportunity to express what they feel.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? And if you feel something, you should have the opportunity to express it.
Because trying to limit it.
What you feel is for real. You know what I'm saying? And being that what you feel is real, and you're real and you exist in reality, you should have the opportunity to express what you feel. You know what I'm saying?
What was it like working with Tribe Called Quest?
It's tough, real nice. It was cool working with them. I loved them, you know. They got the same vibe. Yeah.
How'd y'all hook up with them?
We met up through the business in New York, you know what I'm saying?
Like the Amazon.
Amazon back
right up. Used to go to the jams with L and perform and bug out.
Word up.
Crazy routines, throwing mics, all of that.
Word up.
I'm saying, but on a real tip, it was lovely, man. We all met each other. Everybody had a respect level.
It was chill.
No one, thank you for the whole lot, man.
Peace.
Y'all continue to prosper.
Peace. 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 Peace.